Hospitality. What does this mean? A concierge? A good meal? A place to rest? In the original Greek, this is translated as the love of a stranger. So how do we make a stranger feel loved and a part of our church? Every day, there is a family in your surrounding community that is facing a crisis. A single mom who loses her part-time job, a dad in the hospital because of illness, and mom is the only one with income. A mom in a shelter, and her children are vulnerable. A home is flooded, and there is nowhere to live. These families end up having no one to turn to. They have no other options. For centuries, the church was the central institution those in need turned to. Yet in recent years, the church has stepped back, while other social agencies have stepped in. It's time the church began to live out hospitality, the biblical way. Safe Families for Children provides the process and structure your church needs to serve families in times of crisis. How do we do it? Well, when you start Safe Families in your church, you start by educating and building an awareness that there is a need. Then you will begin to notice people that are passionate about helping others in times of need, and they become what we call ministry leads, family coaches, family friends, resource friends, and host families. Host, hold on a minute, like in my house? Well, yes. Host families are highly trained, background-checked, compassionate families. These families are then placed with a child from a family facing a crisis, helping that family and giving them time to get back on their feet. But wait, there's more. As your ministry grows, we help identify volunteers who can aid and support these families. A church ministry lead acts as the connection point between Safe Families and the church. We also identify family coaches, people that coordinate connecting a family in need with a host family and nurturing that relationship throughout the process. Internally, the DNA of your church will change. Families that were hesitant at first will see others doing it and join in. Externally, it will put your church in a new light in the community as it shows your willingness to show biblical hospitality to others. Join us in helping families in crisis by showing them the hospitality they need in a time of crisis. Safe Families.